St. Paul's getting ready to spend millions of dollars on transforming its older libraries.
Kaya Edwards has a look at the new designs.
The Riverview Library here is one of three in St. Paul getting a major makeover based on community input.
We have spent the past probably 4.5 years in conversation with community members about their wants, needs, and dreams.
Catherine Pankert oversees those dreams as library director.
They want libraries that are safe, inviting, affirming, and comfortable.
For Riverview, that will mean a full interior renovation of the historic Carnegie Library. Outside, they'd like to remove the accessible entrance on the side of the building and replace it with an addition, serving as a single entry point.
If you get around using a wheelchair, a walker, if you have kids in a stroller, or you're coming up on foot by yourself, that all people enter through the same door.
Meanwhile, at the Hayden Heights Library, the community envisions more technology and green space.
And then Hamlin Midway, we are looking at a new building that bridges past with future. It's a 90-year-old library. There's an iconic arch over the doorway, incorporating that arch.
The city of St. Paul committed to covering the $8.1 million project at Hamlin Midway, and work will begin next year. But funding isn't secured for the other two sites. As St. Paul Public Library seeks state and federal investments, friends of the library are working on donations. But at least the vision is there.
It feels really important and really hopeful to be able to have these conversations right now.
Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.
Even though the renderings are out, the community input period isn't over. There will be more opportunities to give some feedback in mid-June.